On Monday morning, Craig Barr and a representative for Popeyes appeared in court. It comes after Barr filed a lawsuit against the fast food chain for running out of the new chicken sandwich back in August. In the lawsuit, Barr is asking for $5,000 in damages. He claims the Popeyes here on Brainerd Road engaged in false advertising and deceptive business practices.
You can go to one location, oh, come back tomorrow, you know, we'll have to get our truck. But there never was no sandwich. I've talked to managers who never even ate a sandwich. They never even got a sandwich. There never was a chicken sandwich at the East Ridge location.
But it's not just about the sandwich. He says he's really upset about the damage to his vehicle in the Popeyes parking lot, showing us in these pictures.
And there's one spot where your foot can go all the way down and it's sore. I mean, you know, somebody can get caught in something. I don't know.
We were at the Brainerd Road Popeyes location Monday. The damage in the parking lot was still visible. Barr says they will go back to court in January. And guys, get this. I'm told the spicy chicken sandwich returns here at Popeyes November 3rd. I asked Mr. Barr if he was going to try again. He said he would if he can do it safely. For now, reporting in Chattanooga, Caroline Corrigan, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.